aggressive thumb. Like brand new on this thing. The tracks, the rollers, the sprockets, they're all really good. Since 91, I want to say. It's an 80s size machine. Well, what do you think, guys?
I always put shit over the exhaust.
What year is this again?
1991.
And you've owned it?
Oh God, for over 20 something years.
Like 20 years.
Yeah. Long time.
And you basically put tracks on it.
Rails, sprocket, pins, propel motor, resealed, swing motor, resealed, stick, resealed,
You put the thumb on it too.
Thumb was put on it, yep, when I first bought it. A new idler. Exhaust. I put the new muffler on it years ago. Jeez. And miscellaneous hoses here.
If you had to choose one thing that needed to be done on this, what would it be?
It needs to be cleaned up, pressure washed. Bushings, maybe. Yeah, my machine's brand new, so it's tighter than...
Yeah.
even this is... See, this is a pin grabber that's on this. I had put on it. For this bucket, it's quick change. But it's loose because of the pin gets warped.
Uh-huh.
And no matter how much you tighten it up, so now it needs to be welded and grinded, you know, and I hate shit that's kind of loose, but for what it is, you know, you just got to think of the money, how much you spend on things, but then little things can go a long ways. Stuff that goes around hoses for chafing, like I got up there.
Uh-huh.
Even tape, I put tape on just where it was going to be chafing, so, you know, but there again, this, in this game, it's, you blow hoses, that's just what happens, so. It happens.
Well, thank you for your time.
Yep, good. Okay, Brian.
And I'll be back, Wednesday, I'm not sure what time.
Okay, let's, I'll confirm tomorrow.